because I've seen, and I've seen with my naked eye, I will not go back there again. I better die somewhere else apart from South Sudan.
When I heard the gunshots within the communities, I just knew it was a serious one. And when I was told three civilians were already shot dead, what was on my mind was just to leave my home and then flee to refuge. It was not easy because I had soldiers on the west, those who had already entered the communities from the main road. I also had soldiers on my right from the east, those who had come who entered from the bush. So it was not easy though, but I thank God I managed.